Hey friends, meet again with the rising of Ronin Bonsai. How are you today? Now, we are talking about the Wrigthia religiosa micro. We are on cultivation the Wrigthia religiosa from the cutting and the roots. In front of us now is the mother on root program. The rest of the root we are make cultivation and grow, and from the cutting stem or branch we are growing it too to make a more mulch for the cultivation. Jadi di depan kita ini adalah anting putri yang sedang dalam program akar. Lah, sisa dari potongan akar itu kita budidaya, kita hidupkan kembali, dan juga potongan-potongan rantingnya. Potongan akarnya sudah cukup banyak akarnya ya, dan sedang kita suburkan dengan cara-cara yang menurut kami lebih baik.
Teng 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 teng.
Untuk membolang, kita nanti akan membolang lagi ya.
Berlian dari hasil pohon gitu jago repot.
Tanamannya kecil-kecil, tangan kotor, tapi cincin berlian om.
Semai unput mikro
berapa lama nih om dipanen?
2 bulan lagi.
2 bulan lagi pas ikut acara The Max.
Ya, kejar orang gila.
Kita eksperimen kawan-kawan. We are make an experiment in here.
Anting putri jadi cincin berlian nanti.
Anting putri akan menjadi cincin berlian. Apa nih nama latinnya ya? Wrigthia religiosa. Wrigthia religiosa will become a diamond.
Yes, yes, Uriktia religiosa will become diamond. Become diamond, not become a beer. Ini dari akar ya, ini from root. Uriktia religiosa, or at Indonesia we call it anting putri. This is the micro species. It's known like a jasmine flower, jasmine tree. The characteristic is need more water. With high water, it will be grow fast. That is the characteristic of Uriktia religiosa. Okay, to all my friend, best regret always from the rising of Ronin Bonsai for the Uriktia episode. Keep always stay tuned with me, hoping you always positive thinking and always healthy. See you all.